Janet Fouts founded her digital marketing agency, Tattoo Digital Media, in 1996. Since then, she's built a reputation as the go-to resource for actionable tips and strategies that really work for B2B and B2C.
So you want to figure out how you're going to get to them on a personal level, and it's always, trust me, ego. You want to connect with them. You want to make them feel like they're really great bloggers, and you want them to be really great bloggers, or, you know, there's no point. You want to look at their page ranks. You want to look at compete.com. If you go to compete.com and put a URL in, it will tell you what the traffic is to that website. So go look and see if they have any traffic.
Her presence is down to earth, lighthearted, and approachable. Every presentation is customized for the audience and their needs, with real-world examples and action items attendees can put to use immediately.
What do you want to think about when you create a strategy? It doesn't start with the tools. I hear people all the time saying, well, you know, I've got a Facebook page, or I'm on Twitter, or I've got a blog, so that's my social media strategy. Well, it's not really enough. What's your presence? What's your plan? Who do you want to talk to?
As a respected thought leader in online marketing strategy, Janet conducts training sessions and workshops for corporations around the world, is the author of 4 books on social networking, and is a keynote speaker at conferences ranging from B2B to nonprofits.
It kind of takes me back to the old days of web development, like in the 90s maybe, where everybody all of a sudden knew how to develop websites, and they were all professionals and they knew what they were doing. Any business is going to have this kind of influx of snake oil salesmen that, you know, they're going to come because they smell money and they smell people who are desperate and scared. And, you know, I'm sorry if you're here and you're desperate and you're scared, but hopefully we're going to solve some of that.